there was another case within the case. Within this case, there was a strange doll. I mean, it's nothing from a horror movie or anything out of the ordinary, but it is a really strange doll. I think it could be a collectible. I'm not entirely sure, but it's a little bit weird.